Back when all my little gold seemed so important, every pot of gold filling full of distortion. Heaven was a place still in space, not in motion, but soon. I got you, I got everything, I've got you. I don't need nothing more than you. I got everything, I've got you.
Good morning, Middle League Mustangs. Welcome back to school today. Today is Wednesday, October 23rd. Red Ribbon Week is October 28th. Through November 1st. Get those outfits ready. Today's birthdays are Kalasia Alexander and Miss Grace Class. Have a great birthday.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Middle Lake Mustangs gallop to success, get along with others, attend school regularly, listen and follow directions, learn for a lifetime, own our behavior, and practice good character.
Happy birthday yesterday to Mason in Miss Rubik's class, and today to Kalasia in Miss Gray's class. Hope you have a fabulous birthday.
Today's weather is a high of 85 and a low of 58.
These three students reached 15 miles today. Natalia was the first student to reach 15 miles in the entire school, followed by Eden and Keelan. Considering they choose to run during PE and Summit Running Club, and we've only been tracking for about 10 days, this is a huge accomplishment. Great job. We are so proud of you. All right, boys and girls, we're going to pull some names for Model Mustang. We are so proud of you. Look at all these names in here. You guys have been doing the right thing and being a Model Mustang. All right, are you ready? The first name is
Logan Fields.
Congratulations. Next we have
Isis Norman.
Woo!
And Cherie Chaney.
All right.
Let's see, we're going to dig a little deeper here. Brody in Miss Draper's room. And one more. Camden in Miss Shelbourne's room.
Congratulations. Come see me.
How does a ghost sneeze? Ah, 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 boo.
Have a great day, Mustangs.